Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome on Nyang Studio 4D. Under this video, you can subscribe on our YouTube channel and get ready. Today, I want to show you how to delete Bluetooth pairing from your Sennheiser headphone. This is for all Sennheiser headphones. As the new QXC, the new Sennheiser QXC 550 and the Sennheiser HD 4.5T BTNC and the Sennheiser 4HD 4.4T BT, as you see here. Come here, please. Look at it. It's so beautiful. This is Sennheiser headphone, and I want to show you this with this prototype. It's the same for all Sennheiser headphone. How to delete pairing Bluetooth? Okay, Bluetooth pairing. Yes. Before doing this, let me to show you this Sennheiser. As you see, this Sennheiser is so beautiful. It's the 440 BT. As you see, it's so great. There are NFC into and Bluetooth. And this Sennheiser is wonderful. You can listen music for 25 hours. And as you see, is foldable. It's so great. And when you turn, you can see, you can do this. Okay, also do this to open. It's wonderful. And under here, you can see the, your model number. Okay, HD 4.4. This is R. And L here. Thank you. You can also see that you can do this. This Sennheiser is so beautiful. And when you do this, you turn. You can turn as then. It's so flexible. This Sennheiser is unbelievable. And as you see, there are many buttons here. Many buttons here. Look at, you will see the button of noise concerning on the version of Sennheiser headphone 550. And you can see, you can activate here. But here, this is not noise concerning. And as you see, on all of Sennheiser headphone, you will see this button. This is a power button. Power button. And as you see here on this version, you will see also power button. Okay, it's the same. You will see also this. This is a multifunction button. You can do this. You can next. Back music, and you can press into to play on pause. Okay, wonderful. And under there another button, volume up here and volume down here. Have you seen? This is the power jack. This is your USB. All of this button can help you to navigate your music, to configure your beautiful headphone. And when your headphone is connected to your phone, you can play music. Okay? And to play music with this headphone, you need to connect your power jack or your beautiful Bluetooth. Or Your NFC device. Well done. Today I want to help you to delete all Bluetooth headphone, all Bluetooth device. As you see, when I activate my Bluetooth, you can see here my device here was connected to this phone, and I want to delete all Bluetooth pairing to this device and another device, as I have said to you in the introduction. Now, let's do it. To do this, you need to do this. You need absolutely to hold power button and continue to hold power button to access to pairing mode, to activate pairing mode. Get ready. I want to show you this right now. Get ready. Let's go. Number one, hold power button. Continue to hold power button, and when you finish, you can see, we'll see this blue and red color. When you see this, get ready. But before doing this, let's do something to show you something. When you have connected your phone to your device, and when you turn, you click your hold power button, you will see only this color, the blue color. Okay, is connected. As you see, is connected. Connected. Let me to deactivate the Bluetooth here and show you this. When you deactivate Bluetooth, you can see the color blue, only the color blue. Have you seen? Wonderful. Click on power on, power off, power off. Now, power on, power on. As you see, power on. And when you have connected a device, you can see here is blue, because you have connected your device and this headphone. Wait for the next device, okay, for this device to connect directly. When you do this, you can select, and as you see, you have seen the blue LED disappear because it's connected. It was ready to connect. Have you seen? It's the case. Now, let's go to delete all Bluetooth pairing from this device and another device. Okay? It's the same. Follow me now. Now, hold. Power off is power off. Now, hold this button, power on, and continue to hold to access to pairing mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. Continue to hold. Okay, as you see, pairing mode is activated. When you see blue and red. Now, to delete all pairing of Bluetooth pairing from this device and another device, you need another touch, multi-function touch. But you need absolutely to push this multi-function touch to pause. Okay, push into, and hold also power button to delete Bluetooth pairing. Okay, all device that you have pairing with this button, this headphone. Okay, and another headphone. Okay, get ready to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold firstly, and then, okay, perch, and hold power button, purge, multifunction button, and press button, power button, to, and you will see another color here. Another color will appear here. Let's go to see this. Press and press this button and look at. Have you seen this? Have you seen? Now click on power button. Okay, it's power off now. As you see, have you seen the first color is delete all device into. Okay, now let's test this. Let's test this to see if it is done. Okay, wonderful. As you see, your Bluetooth is now enabled. And as you see, your beautiful device is here. Okay, now let's go to see if there was a connection. If it's working, if you are delete all pairing. Press power button and then as you see it is directly on pairing mode. As you see, directly on pairing mode, and here is not connected. Is not connected. When you click here, you can see this message. Pair with HD point HD 4.0 40 BT. Look at this now, bro. Have you seen? And now you can click on OK to pairing to this device. And now it's connected. Have you seen? It's working. It's the same for all device. Retry the same action again. And let me to show you again. Power off. Power off. Hold power button. Continue to hold. To OK. To access to pairing mode. Now, press. Purge. And then. And don't deselect. OK. Press. Multi-function button. Into. As a pause and play, okay? Do this and hold pairing mode. You will see another color will appear here. Press now power button. Look at. Have you seen? And then, bling, 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 bling. Wonderful. And it's delete. If you are finished, you can click on power button and it's finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe now on our YouTube channel. And activate notification for more videos. Before doing this, let me to show you another device from this beautiful. As you see, it's the same. This is a Velasa Snanizer headphone. As you see, this is a PXC550. Okay, you can see under its price. 349 plus 99 euro. Okay, thank you. Ooh, wonderful. There are many things here. You can see also this another. Let me show you. Okay, this is another. Thank you, another website. Come here. Let's go to see this model. Okay, as you see, this model has also this beautiful button. This is a 4.40. This is 4.45. This is 4.50. Okay? Wonderful. Now get ready to subscribe, bro, for the next videos. God bless you all, bro. God bless you all. Thank you for watching and get ready for more videos on Neon Studio 4D. If you like, click on like and get ready for the next video. I love you so much. Let's go.